Now you're ready to cool the water. Simply press this button to engage the cooling mechanism. The machine begins cooling the water until it achieves the optimal temperature for hydration, which is 50 to 59 degrees Fahrenheit. Once the machine achieves the optimum cooled temperature, it maintains it. If you prefer a colder beverage, you can add some ice to the tank to ensure that the ice is filtered along with the water.